गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास 5, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड हेल्दी। सो वेलकम बैक टू योर प्रीवियस क्लास स्टूडेंट। टुडे डेट इज 29 नवंबर 2021 एंड आई एम टीचिंग यू चैप्टर नंबर 17। ओके, एंड नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज ब्रिटिश रूल एंड द फर्स्ट वॉर ऑफ इंडिपेंडेंस। Okay, so let's do little recapitulation what we have done in the previous video. So in the previous video student, we have completed the book exercises of the chapter, and after that we started the short answer questions, that is question number D. So all of you take out your classwork copy, because we are writing question answer and we are drawing the diagram in our classwork copy. Okay, so question number D, short answer question. The first question, name the traders who came to India. This question we have already completed in our classwork copy. Now in today video we will start with question number 2. What is the other name of the revolt of 1857? So the other name of the revolt of the 1857 is known as the first war of independence, that is in 1857. Okay, so and one more name is given to this revolt of 1857, and this name is given by the British people. Okay, this name is given by the British people because the Indians who are in the British army, due to the use of the animal fat, they become against the British army. Okay, so that is the reason the British give this revolt as a name, the Sepoy Mutiny, and this name is given by the British. Okay, so note down the answer. The other name of the revolt of the revolt of 1857 is called it first war of independence. Okay, and it was also known as the Sepoy Questioning. By the British. So student, the other name of the revolt of 1857 is called the First War of Independence, and it was also known as the Sepoy Mutiny by the British. Okay. Because the Indian soldiers which are in the British army, they revolt against the British due to the use of the animal fat in the bullet grease cartridges. Okay, so you can take a screenshot. Next question number 3. Name some leaders of the revolt. Name some leaders of the revolt of 1857. So, name of the leaders of revolt of 1857, that is Nana Sahib, Sahib Tantiya Tope from Kanpur, Liaquat Ali and Kuvar Singh from Bihar, and True Brave Woman Rani Lakshmi Bai and Hajrat Mahal, Begum Hajrat Mahal of Awadh. Okay, so note down the names. Some leaders of the revolt of 1857 are Bahadur, Shah Jafar, Nana Sahib, Tantiya Tope, from Kanpur, and Liaquat Ali and Kuvar Singh from Bihar, Two Brave Women Rani Lakshmi
रानी लक्ष्मीबाई एंड बेगम हजरत महल बेगम हजरत महल ऑफ अवध। ओके, सो सम लीडर ऑफ द रिवॉल्ट ऑफ 1857 आर स्टूडेंट बहादुर शाह जफर, नाना साहेब तांतिया तोपे, ओके फ्रॉम कानपुर, एंड लियाकत अली एंड कुंवर सिंह फ्रॉम बिहार, टू ब्रेव वुमन्स दैट इज रानी लक्ष्मीबाई फ्रॉम झांसी, ओके एंड बेगम हजरत महल ऑफ अवध। सो यू कैन टेक अ स्क्रीनशॉट। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज द रिवॉल्ट ऑफ दैट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर ई। The revolt of 1857 proved to be a turning point in Indian history. How? Question E. Long answer. Question 1. The revolt of 1857. The revolt of 1857 proved to be a turning point in Indian history. How? So the revolt of 1857 proved to be a turning point in Indian history. Okay, so see, the revolt of 1857, the seed of discontent continued to grow. क्योंकि बेटा क्या था कि जो Indian peoples थे, they are totally not satisfied with the British rule and with the laws they passed. Okay, so the nationalities feeling born during this struggle become deeper year after year, or this feeling inspired the Indians to finally succeed in overthrowing the foreign rule in 1947. The revolt of 1857 the seed of discontent discontent continued to grow. The continue to grow. Nationalist feeling born during this struggle became deeper year after year after year. This feeling inspired the Indians to finally succeeded in overthrowing the foreign rule in 1947. Okay, so student, the revolt of 1857 proved to be a turning point in Indian history. How? ठीक है, so revolt of 1857, after this what's happened? The seed of discontent continued to grow in the people of India. Okay, the nationalist feeling born during this struggle become deeper year after year. Okay, this feeling inspired the Indians to finally succeed in overthrowing the Persian rule in 1947. So student, in the next chapter you will study what are the national movements. ठीक है, in the next chapter you will study national movements of Indian national movement, means after 1857 India got the freedom after 90 years. It took 90 years to get the freedom from the British rule. So this is chapter number 17. So in the next chapter, Indian national movement, you will study how the Indians leader struggle for the freedom against the British. Okay, so these things, what type of andolans has been done by the Indians against the British people, you will study in the next chapter. Thank you, student.